Good day folks, it's JL13 here. Today I'm going to show you a few of my Minecraft seeds. So the first one is My World, the second one Tsunami, YouTube and Awesome. So let's begin. The first one, My World. So as you can see, it's a lot of clay mountains and stuff. They are pretty much more of everything here. Swamp, lake, clay, everything, grass terrain. So yeah, it's pretty cool. And what I like about this one is on top of the clay there are a big, where is it? A pretty big canyon that you can go in. It is. And the inside looks very cool too. It's not this one. But yeah, you can scout a little more if you want to. I'm just showing the basics, so. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Not too many stuff, but it's awesome. So yeah, and if you go this side, there is a village. It's kind of a cool village, not too big. Small. You can scout a little around the place if you want to. But yeah, I'm not gonna waste your time. Okay, next seed. Okay, next seed is going to be the Tsunami. Kind of awesome. Let's see. There it is. This little house thing, castle. I think that's pretty much all that it is. But it's kinda cool. Walk around, all that stuff. So yeah, it's a house already built for you. Kind of looks like a creeper thing. So okay, thank you. Third seat. Let's go. Third seat's going to be YouTube. Cool, man. There we go. There's a lot and a lot of trees here. The one thing that caught my interest was, I don't know if it was this cave, but it was a cave. It just goes on forever and ever. So yes, I almost think it was this cave. Yeah, you can go and scout around, little around the more. Oh, zombie. So yeah, iron, coal, everything. Okay, there's another cave here that's pretty good, much bigger. So yeah, thank you. Next seed is. Next seed is going to be awesome. This is going to be cool. Yeah, as you can see, not many trees and stuff. But here we have a cave. Let's see what's in this cave. Oh, it's not too big of a cave here. Yeah. Where is the cave? Okay, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment if you want to. And yeah. Thank you.